much. We are going to be attempting to beat Mario Odyssey without taking any damage. Yes, that sounds insane. It sounds, you know, ridiculous, but we have done this before with Mario 64, and I want to do it with Odyssey. I'm not saying we're going to do it today. It's going to take probably some, you know, time to do this. This probably isn't going to be a one stream thing. I'll probably try it once a week or something, but it's my goal to beat this game without taking damage.
We built Joke City. We built Joke City on Mario. Built Joke City. We built Joke City on Mario.
I can't believe I just did that.
You don't know me.
No!
Or recognize this place. It doesn't even seem to matter.
That'd be pretty crazy. What's going on, Amir?
If
well,
you drive the tank, knee deep in the Koopa, ready for a fight.
He didn't jump!
No, no. We can save this. We can save this. We can save this. We can save this. No, no. We will save it. We don't die here. We don't die here, boys. What's going on, T-Max? We don't die here. We don't die here. We go to the... Yes, we don't die here.
We built Choke City. We built Choke City on Mario. Built Choke City. We built Choke City.
What? I'm gonna hold my breath through this entire thing. Why did I freaking do that? Oh my gosh!
Filling up all the adverts with his horrid face. Collecting all the power moves to get past the stage. Gonna make it, falling on your face. Luigi takes the
That's why, dude.
You're playing with Mario, but it doesn't matter. Here in Dark City, here in Dark City, you're gonna choke.
Did I say I was feeling good about tonight's runs? Gosh, I didn't know they could come up the stairs! Whatever, we're just gonna play it safe. 1-800-SAFE-AUTO. That's my theme song, guys. 1-800-SAFE-AUTO. So I used to not like this kingdom so much, but it's really grown on me. Oh gosh! Oh! Alright. That's a good start. Alright, nothing stupid here. This section right here, I hate it. All right, this is where we died last time. Not this time, boys. Oh my gosh! What the heck is wrong with me? Thank you so much again, new subs, guys.
Oh my gosh! Oh!
I've lost a run to that Goomba there. Thank you. Shoot your.
Dinkleberg!
We're about to locate. Right here. The worst part of the fight, I mean. I hate that so much. I hate it so much. Alright, let's go. Let's go. I'm dead inside. Thank you so much for the follow on Twitter. Anyone that's following me on Twitter, guys, are Helix Snake is. So true, man. Really, Goomba? I knew it!
Oh, I knew I failed it! Why did I go for it?
Call me Sloppy Joe. That was bad. So good. And you know what's awesome about soup? We had it yesterday. Soup gets better the long, it's kind of like a fine wine. Soup gets better the longer it sits in its own flavor.
I shook the controller. He rolled.
By far. Fingerling potatoes, you son of a nutcracker. Dingleberry pie eating. It's like this game, the more you fail this run, the more you just, like, start to second-guess everything. Zackish with a $1 donation! Thank you so much, guys. Let's get some love for Zackish in the chat.
I knew I was gonna do it!
You are a dude. You are the man. Good start there. And we saved instead of deleting. I didn't know. I thought we were safe there. I was trying something new. Obviously, it didn't pan out. It took forever. It took a lot longer than I had anticipated. But we freaking did it. Yes. Yes. Yes.